Hello, so this is thinking my video test for Zach. Okay, Zach, so first of all, can you just introduce yourself, please, and tell me about your personality?
My personality, I think my personality and happy and optimistic person, but my classmate think I am a little bit crazy, and I think you think me so.
Crazy?
Yes.
I think you're a very happy person. You make me smile every exam.
Yes, but sometimes classmates think I am a crazy person.
It's better to be crazy than boring, right?
But when I'm angry, I'm very nervous.
Okay. So tell me, if you won $1 million, what would you do if you won $1 million?
I think if I have $1 million, I will use a half to do charity to help some poor children, and half left I will do it for myself, like buy a house or go to visiting some countries.
Okay. And if you had more free time, what would you do?
So if I have more free time, I will help my parents and can go outside and hang out with my parents.
Yeah, okay, well done for that. Okay, so suggestions, advice, and declines. Okay. So can you think of three phrases we do to make suggestions? Three phrases we do.
I think the first is I would say I want to do something. Second, I think is true.
Yeah, good. Uh-huh.
And the last one is awesome.
Good. And what about, can you invite, how would you invite someone to do something with you? What would you say to them if you were inviting them somewhere?
I will ask them, what do you want to do something with me? And I will say the reason. Like, what do you want to go to the concert with me? Because I have one ticket.
Good, very good, sir. Okay. And how would you turn someone down? Someone, if I say to you, do you want to go to the concert? How would you decline? How would you turn me down? You would say no.
If it's not important, I would say no, because I have something more important, and if it's important but I don't want, sometimes I will tell lies to the client.
Fair enough, good. Okay. So, tell me about your education, Dan. Tell me about your school.
Yes. My school is upper school, and it's the secondary school, and I learned it when I started sixth grade. And I really like it.
Mm-hmm.
In this class, there are average about 28, 30 pupils in each class. And the homework in 6th and 8th grade, the homework is very
there's a lot. Do you have a lot of homework?
No, in 6th to 8th grade is very
low.
And it's very easy.
Mm-hmm.
But in the 9th grade is the last year, and we have to have a test to go to the
high school.
So the home is more at this problem.
Okay.
And I think it is too much, but I have to do it, because if I don't do it, I can pass.
Yeah.
And my school don't you don't have to wear uniform. And but we have to wear the short long enough to shoulder.
Oh, really?
And we don't have to wear pants. And we have to wear uniform in combat.
And subject, which is your best subject in school? Which is your best lesson? What are you best at?
My best lesson is European English. Europe is my favorite subject, so I can understand it, and the teacher is always happy to learn something more. Mm-hmm. And the English teacher is very she always have students to be better, and she sometimes she always tell about some funny stories.
Mm-hmm. Good. Okay. Tell me about this one. So tell me about the time when you had an argument. Okay. Have you ever had an argument with anybody?
I was having argument with my mom.
Oh, really? What was it about?
It is about we changed the school.
Oh, okay.
Because it's so upset about my reason.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. And so how did you resolve it? What happened?
I will talk to my mom that I love my school too much, and if I leave school, I can't learn the special.
Mm-hmm.
The teacher is so strict, and I feel like some help.
Yeah,
very
good. Okay, last one, Zach. Recorded speech. So can you turn these sentences into recorded speech for me? So the first one.
First one is, Jim said that he had gone on well with the concert.
Yeah, go to the second one.
Robert said, would you take me to dinner show?
The next one.
The next one is, Jim said, we haven't studied this one subject yet.
Yeah.
And the last one is, the man said that he had.
Very good, well done, Zach.